Each week, we have a local animal shelter bringing a pet that's up for adoption, and sometimes we spend our time on the floor. And we let you know how you can add that pet to your family. And today, we're joined by Jenna Dossi of the San Diego Humane Society and her sweet, adorable friend who we have all fallen in love with, Tiffany. So tell us about this cutie.
Oh my gosh, she's the sweetest. Just look at her. She's 2 years old. She's a dachshund mix. She's checking out the camera right now.
She's got those big brown eyes.
She's got those big brown eyes. She just wants to cuddle. She's good with other dogs. We passed a toddler in the hallway on the way here and she did great. So we think she's just gonna be a perfect addition to almost any family, just as long as you are up for snuggling her, because that's a must.
She is. I sat down on the floor and she literally just walked right up into my lap. She is a snuggle bug.
She's a lap dog for
sure.
Super
cute.
Yeah.
So we think that she's a dachshund chihuahua mix. Is that right?
That's what we think. Yeah. Let's go with that. She's got that long, cute dachshund body that just kind of keeps going.
Those little eyebrows that are so adorable.
Yeah. She's so sweet. And right now, you know, her adoption fee is only $25 because we still have our holiday promotion going on, which is we're calling Petflix, because
yes,
we want all of our couch buddies to find a home for the holidays. So yeah, there's no better time than now to add her or any one of our other amazing animals to your life.
And so it's $25 and that's all animals.
All animals except for small animals, because they're just $5.
Just
so we don't want to make you pay more.
Right,
for
yeah. So just $5 yeah, for like hamsters. Would rabbits be included in that?
Uh-huh. And rats. We've got a lot of rats, and
I know
they get a bad rap, but they're really amazing animals too.
Yeah,
so
they're
want to find them home.
Really good pets.
They are. They're super social and sweet, and they're, you know, they love to be adopted and paid. So come and get a couple.
There you go.
Get this little girl. And you know, I just wanted to say before New Year's Eve, just to put it out there, I know it's a lot of fun. Fireworks and
yes,
sparklers and all that stuff can be a lot of fun for humans, but it's actually really, really scary to our furry friends. I imagine they think the world is ending with all the noise and the boom. So
right,
just make sure to be really mindful of that. Make sure they're contained and feeling safe, and that maybe you put on some white noise or something like that.
Something to keep them calm. Absolutely.
Yeah, exactly.
Especially with a lot of people coming in and out and in and out. You want to make sure that you don't lose your little ones and
exactly,
make sure that they're microchipped. Are you guys still doing a
Thank
microchip
you.
Deal?
Yes, we are. Absolutely. So please bring them in to get microchipped. We want to make sure that in the event that they do get lost, you can be reunited very soon.
Very quickly. That's
yes,
what
but
we
hopefully
want.
That won't happen.
No, absolutely. So come adopt Tiffany. She's available at the San Diego Humane Society again through the 31st.
Mm-hmm.
Or I guess, are you guys open on the 31st?
We are, yes.
Through
and
the
then
31st?
We won't be open on the 1st, but you can check out our website for all the details of our hours, of our holiday hours.
Perfect.
But, yes.
And I have linked that on our website at 10news.com.
Well, you're just wonderful, aren't you?
I try. I'll send it back to you.